How's it going? Where's my paper towel? It's no longer on PC as well. Hello? Oh yeah, have you got any spare wood? Your words, not mine. Shalom? Hey, you're gorgeous. Is it because you're a lobster? Yeah, guess what I found on this world yesterday? A mine shaft and some diamonds. Loads in my chest. I made a few chests and Toby didn't realise I made a few chests, so Toby gave me his chest that he made for me, and then I had 43 chests. So I've put some chests in your house for you, downstairs. Oh, Toby, you getting that wood for me?
Rude.
Sleep? Sounds like you're saying Snape.
Severely Snape.
Dumbledore! Butt plugs. Probably get them up by the house. Go give it a big hug. Yeah, Lou, in this mine shaft there's loads of spider webs. Okay, bye. This is why you put torches down, Toby. What did? I'm sleeping. In my house. You're miles, man. Da-da. Probably not. You're finding a village. He's found a village, raid it and then come, sleep there. Raid it and then come back. Because you're going the wrong direction. You guys need to put more torches down. Put some torches on your stairs. He's ditching us for Catherine again. I was talking to Lou. Lou. He's ditching us for Catherine again. Ask him. So he says. My dibs a blast furnace. Yeah, do it. Huh? Where? I can't see it. Daniel John Merton.
Hello.
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 Hello, what's up?
Huh?
What's wrong?
Hello, Miss Daniel.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Dan.
Hello?
What's wrong? What is wrong?
I was just going to say that I love you. I'm going to head to my dad's in a second, right?
Okay.
I'm not.
I'm just playing Minecraft and you were calling me and I was like, oh, something must be wrong. Oh, I'm going to go see my dad. Okay, that's nice. I knew you were going to see your dad. You told me already you were going to go see your dad.
Right, I love you.
All right, I love you too, Fanny.
See you in a bit.
All right, bye.
Bye, bye.
Bitches prepared. Oh, chug some food. I need those leads in a little bit loody loo. Did you pick up Toby's wood? Okay, it's because that was for me, so I'm going to rob it. And ha. Have you got any more leads?
No.
Oh no, Toby's got some. Robbed. Yep. You grab me some birch on your way. Thanks, that's what I've always wanted, Toby. Yeah. Yes. This pig is dumb as fuck. Yeah. Sexy. Peripita. Yeah. If you find any animals, could you drag them over here to the farm for me, please, gorgeous?
Oh, I
have spare leads if you'd like. Yeah, we will. I'm just doing this first. It is okay.
You want chickens?
You need chickens and sheep.
How many?
Two.
Come on, lads. Yeah, have a pair.
I'm just trying to get some seeds.
Not you.
Tie the sheep to the be in with the animals.
No,
they ate it. Yeah, Toby, go that way. Nope, that's what I was looking for. Just kill it. Thank you. and go left a little bit. No, wrong way. You're going backwards. That way, yeah. Found it. My brother. He's just randomly left. Mum and Dad went to walk the dogs. He didn't even shout goodbye to me or anything. Mum and Dad bought Leela and Freya clothes and they've just left them.
What,
yeah. They've also left the balcony doors open, like to the annex. They've left that open. Give me the wood before you bugger off. Well, suck a dick. I did that yesterday. Alright. You're the one who said it. Alright, sweetheart. Have fun with Catherine. No idea. Oh, have fun! Isn't it? Oh, you love Elena, really. What? It's not Jess. Oh, I thought Lou said it better not be who I think it is. No. Look, she's really, like, I'll show you, when I next see you, I'll show you her Facebook page. Oh, my, she's really creepy. Like, creepier than Jess Wild, but creepy. She buys, like, plastic dolls and pretends they're her children. Like, that creepy. Yeah. Awesome. she constantly buys these plastic dolls, which are like life size, and they're like the weight of it and everything. It's really creepy. And like every month she's there like, this is my new daughter, blah blah blah, and I'm there like, what the fuck? This chick's beyond creepy. Toby burping. Check on Facebook. Like, she pushes the, like, babies in prams, like, through town and stuff. Yeah, pretty much. She's really, this is a freaky. I don't blame you, darling. Because then we could put glowstone in it. Do you want to make a hoe as well, please? My hoe. Cool, Leo. Where the fuck are you going?
Where's the tree?
Merry Christmas. Look on Facebook. See what I mean? See what I mean? Yes. Yes. Shall I turn it on peaceful so we can get diamonds and stuff? Did you look at all of them, or did you just look at the one and were like, nah?
Oh no, I saw them all.
See, my new baby girl. My new baby girl, Josephine Rosa. Rosa, however the hell you pronounce it. Freaky. Like, I know I'm weird, and a little bit special, but... Oh, I'm just stealing this one. Tough, it's in my hand. This way. It's really not far, because where we found it and we dug up is the really tall nerd tower, but then... Yeah, just one down. All the way. Did you bring sticks? Oh, okay, that's better than... Oh, hi there.
You
found cider webs? Oh, this flops down. I want to see where this... Bye.
Bye.
lapis. I did try and explore a bit and then I got lost and so I started digging out. Shalom, child, where have you gone? Same, but I've just found coal, so I'm telling myself it's all part of the plan. In a hole. What the fuck? Oh, hi! There's iron above me if you wanted to get it. Thanks. Okay. Oh, I found the original staircase for the... The one that's actually stairs. Diamond. Yeah, just enough.
found another ravine in a ravine. Over here.
Oh.
Oh wait, only halfway of them stairs. Well, what we can do is just stand in the room up here and then just dig the way to the house. This way. You got any torches?
Yeah, I've got torches.
Should be around here. Should be here. What, I don't want to just dig up and it not be there. You're going back? Okay, what is it? Please. But then I'm gonna get some other gravel, because there's loads of it. Serious. I'm still out on mine. I've literally got one torch, so I dig up and then I have to run back down. Dig up. The staircase I built. You're near me. Yeah.
know how many floors Toby's doing.
How many?
Four.
What?
Because it's Toby and he's a twat. Do you want to make a flint and steel?
Yeah.
Wolf? Yeah. Just behind Toby's. You've just got to be careful of this bit. Yeah. Actually, no, because Toby made nearly three stacks of cobble walls. Cobbled walls. Is it? No, my bucket of water, I think I've left it in there. Hello? No, I thought I was loved, but I wasn't. Yeah, I made some. No, because you've got a path to get into yours there.
Yeah, I was going to join
Sexy. I will in a bit. How are we meant to get? Oh, could you? Thanks. No, I was thinking for the farm. Coming. With the nether. I have literally nothing. I've emptied everything out from my inventory. I haven't got cobble or nothing.
What,
no. I was just going to ask you if you could bring some cobble. Nothing. No, there's loads of Toby's. I've emptied it all into Toby's. Just because banks. To be fair, I only put 2 stacks in there. Because he's making 4 stories and he wants them to be stone brick.
Oh, hi there. How's it going? Another castle. It's so pretty. Let's push Toby in it later. I got a fist. I need glowstone. This way. Bye then. Because can't be asked. I'm just going to grab, make myself a pick, and then I'll be coming with this. Actually, I'm just going to steal one of the tubes.
Okay, fair enough.